If I were to draw a line between God and you, what makes me think I should use invisible ink? You dip me in your love, I know myself as so content and completely whole. You hold up God's mirror to me so bright, so I can see my own divine light, and teach me to drink from heaven's bowl and see all things as what you have said has been proven so true. All life lives within the ancient you. As I surrender all my cares to you, love has erased the lines that I once knew. Gone are the lines that I once knew. I once held opinions so tightly in my hand, but they've blown away like desert sand. The more that I listen, the less I have to say. When I give myself away, for years I drew my lines to them in my mind. What belongs to God and what does not, but your love has erased them over time. And why I ever drew them, I simply have forgot. Your love has untied some knot. If I were to draw a line between you and me, what makes me think I should use invisible ink? Wisdom that comes with lessons through the years. In your love, lines disappear.